Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace be on all of you. Fasting. Muslims all around the world fast in the holy month of Ramadan. Fasting is to refrain totally from eating and drinking, study from dawn to dusk, and repeat it for 29 or 30 days of the month of Ramadan. Avoiding anger and immoral behavior as well as showing compassion are all part of the fasting faithful. Allah the Almighty mentioned in the Quran, Holy Book of the Muslims, that the fasting is prescribed for the believers so that they may acquire self-control and God-consciousness. Therefore, the purpose of the fasting is to develop God-consciousness, self-control and health improvement by reducing or eliminating impurities from the body and to become aware of the trouble of the poor, sick and hungry. It's an obligation for every adult and healthy Muslim to fast during the month of Ramadan. The month of Ramadan is the month in which the Holy Quran was sent down from the seventh level of the heaven to the first level, from where it was revealed to the Prophet, peace be upon him, over a period of 23 years. It was a very joyous month for the Muslim over the world in which they fast and pray during the day and read Quran while making additional prayer during the night. There's a special night called the Night of Power, which is mentioned in the Quran as the Night of Mercy, Light and Worship, which is equivalent to more than 1,000 months of worship. Muslims get up very early to take their sahur, a pre-dawn meal, before starting their fast. After the month of fasting is completed, Muslims all over the world celebrate their festival of Eid al-Fitr. It is a true thanksgiving of a believer after having the opportunity to obey the God by completing the month of fast. The festival begins with Muslims putting on their best and new clothes and going to the Eid congregations and with the whole family, where they meet all the relatives in a mosque or common ground. Thank you.